Here with Jenny's head soccer coach, Louis Theobald. Coach, great 3-1 victory Saturday at Missouri Western. I kind of give everybody a sense of how that game went for your squad.
Yeah, we started really well, got a goal early, and then full credit to Missouri Western. They defended very, very well and then countered us, got a free kick, scored. A girl hit a great ball on a second chance off the free kick, and then it made it difficult, and it was 1-1 at half, and really tested our kids, and I was really happy with the way they responded in the second half. I thought we found a way to win the game, and you know, it was good. It was a good test for us, and just something for us to learn from and grow.
You held Missouri Western to only 3 shots the entire game. Kind of talk a little bit about the performance of your defense so far this season.
Yeah, we've been pretty fortunate so far that we've been limiting teams to a few chances. Even in our non-conference schedule, we were capable of limiting teams to how many shots they were getting, but you know, a lot of that has to do with how we're retaining the ball, and our ball possession has been pretty high, our percentage is pretty high, so we feel good about you know, the back line that we have and the whole team defending when we have to, but you know, a lot of limiting other teams' chances is us having the ball more often and keeping it for a longer period of time.
Alrighty, Coach, well, this week you have Washburn on Thursday at home. Kind of talk a little bit about how you're going to approach that game, since you've already played Washburn once this season.
Yeah, we've already played Washburn and seen them play a couple times live. So they have some really dangerous players. You know, I think Aaliyah Talley and Lauren Henry and Tia Stovall, they're very athletic and dynamic players that can win a game for them. And they've also got a very, very good goalkeeper. So put all those pieces together, they're very dangerous. And it'll be a good challenge. And Tim's a great coach, and we'll have them organized and ready to go. And so it's going to be a big, big challenge, and but it's on our home field, and hopefully we'll be ready to go.
All righty, Coach. Well, we will talk to you Thursday night after the match. Good luck.
Hey, thank you.